Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is a special edition of the Villain's Den. We are here for Speak Up Somerville Telethon, here to promote the public access here at the Somerville Media Center. We got a great program with Boston Free Radio. Anyone who wants to come and join, sign up for a membership, you can come and set up your own show, broadcast your own music, and have your own talk show. It's great. Shows like this one, and help support your local artists and your local community. We got some great bands tonight. We're going to be starting off with Dori and the Invisible Monsters. Thank you guys for coming in. And then afterwards, we are going to shut it down with the Negans. Woo! So in the meantime, Dory's going to kick it off. And Dori is going to be playing. What's the song, Dori?
It's called Sorry.
I have a terrible memory.
It's called Sorry He's a Psychopath.
Sorry He's a Psychopath. We know a lot of psychopaths anyways. Dori and the Invisible Monsters playing Sorry He's a Psychopath.
I'm short. I have to move it. All right. And I start this one out.
Forbidden.
This next one's called Come What May. It's on the EP that we're going to be releasing soon, recorded at Q Divisions here in Somerville. Next one is also on the EP. It's called Soul Crime. Just make sure I'm in tune real quick.
Thank you.
one is called Violent Muse. We're Dori Cameron and the Invisible Monsters. Thank you so much for having us. Oh my God, what a great night. So, support Public Access Television. We love these guys. Thank you, Chris Askell. This one's called Violent Muse.
Mind of a violent youth.